What's up, guys? Frank Macaluso here from Garageaholic, giving you another episode of the N54 maintenance series. We have done most of the maintenance on this N54 engine, transmission, the whole car generally. And what I wanted to do was basically fill the coolant. But we need to bleed it. We're gonna be bleeding it with INPA. INPA is a program that's used by the PC that you can tap into the DME and other computers within the car to actually bleed the system. One of the great things about having an electric pump on a motor is that you don't need to turn the motor on in order to bleed the coolant out of the system. You can do it just with the key and accessory mode. So that's what we're gonna do today. But before we do that, we need to fill up the coolant. Let me explain to you what coolant we need to use. The link will be down in the description, and we'll move on from there. Thanks, guys. So like I said, guys, we're gonna be using the blue antifreeze coolant. This is a concentrated mix, so you need to mix it with 50% water, which is like a distilled water, and the antifreeze to dilute it just a little bit. Link is down in the description of where you can acquire this, obviously BMW, but there's a lot of aftermarket places too. And now we just want to slowly fill the coolant. Stop and kind of hear it when it stops. You kind of don't want to go too fast, or so you are going to get air trapped in the system. All right, the car is ignition on, accessory power, but not on. Let's plug in the Obd port. There we go. Okay, now let's plug it in the computer. All right, and let's start INPA. And you should see the two lights go black, right? Ignition on, cable detected. So now we want to go to, there we go, N54, right? Loading the program. That's actually probably better. Then we go to component triggering, F6, F1, F1. Let me go back. Sorry, it was F8, water pump. And now we want to do a cooling system bleed. Okay, so when we start it, it's asking us if we want to, we want to do it. Yes. Okay, it's telling temperature at maximum. So let's get the temperature up at maximum. Then it says press the auto button, and then reduce blower output to a minimum. It's at a minimum. So then we just go like this, and it should start cycling the pump. Now, let's keep the continuity of this video going. And let me, you can hear the pump going right now. Hear that? And we have to fill as we're going, so let's fill up a little bit more. Now, as you can see, I have a battery charger on here as I'm doing this whole process. Very important to keep the battery charger on there. You don't want it to stop the activities while you're actually doing the bleeding. So we've got to keep it topped off. Okay. Now let's talk a little bit more and back in the car about what it's actually doing. All right, so right now the car is going through all of its steps, and you can see the one that's bold right there, cycle three is the one that it's currently doing. It tells you what it's doing and for how long. So you can add up all this time to identify how long it's gonna take for this whole thing to happen. In fact, I think the whole thing takes like 15 minutes. We just kind of have to wait for it to do its thing. And then when it's done, it gets through this, your system is completely bled. And then we can do a first start. So now it's actually ramping up to 95%, and you can see the coolant is coming right out of this. So it's actually doing pretty good. Good. I can hear the coolant. I can hear it kind of burbling and burping. So that's good. And this is actually going down a little bit, so I'm gonna have to top it off just a little bit more. All right, it's all done. Now we can turn off our battery charger. Got our coolant level exactly where we want it. Cover this down to pressurize. And now let's go inside and start her up. All right, back in the car. Program's cooling system complete. Now I want to basically take the key out and then start it back up. All right. No gas. Cool. And you can't really see that too well, but yeah, it's all done. Yeah, that's it, guys. That's it. That's it for this video. We got the car started. We don't have mufflers on it, so we're gonna have to be taking care of that in another video. Well, we're not gonna be replacing mufflers. We're literally deleting them, and we're gonna be welding on the tips. So that's it for me, guys. My name is Frank Macaluso from Garageaholic. I hope you enjoyed this video. I hope you learned something. Take a look at the information down in the description, and please take a look at all the other videos in this M54 maintenance series. A lot of cool stuff, and maybe you might learn something. Thanks, guys. Later.